to the youth. Thank you.
Thank you. kasi kailan ko may consensus po sa players at sa coaches. Like,
through
approach and a while ago. The progress of the team wasn't right up to the end. It was in process. And we are very greatly indebted to support us and us family in Palawan team for being with us even from the times when we were still building the program. It's easy to have a joint as a brother. It's another thing to come on board when you're developing a program, when you're trying to build something
from scratch. And having that,
this was all built program the last 15 years. This could not have been built without supporters, Panawati, and Yasha family. So, without people who believed in us back then, we wouldn't believe in that, we wouldn't believe in our
Thank you so much, sir.